Kanda mukama asimwe.
Praise God, brethren.
Kubanza kuteka bama kutaya ekipoti nu.
I first honor the anointing of this place.
Kusima mukama ruhanga ya desero mkipoti nu.
I thank God who brought me this place.
Kajandwa ile muno kani mbuani.
I came very sick and I am tired.
Kabanyi ndwa ile pressa.
I was suffering from
pressure.
When my feet are swollen.
Nsara ile nemikono.
When I'm paralyzed of my hands.
Nino mwana arua ile kuko kwezi kwe kumi.
I had a child who was sick from October.
Omano kwa kabazi ndile rukia munu na munu.
And that child had swollen the neck.
Kuruga nyamlesera hanu.
Since I had brought him here.
Bamsavira bamsuga mafuta.
And a man of God prayed for him and anointed him.
Atabu ile mune bizimba bisoro ile.
Today the tumors are now on one part.
Biolekezo okumsemeleza.
It has shown where it's going to be operated from.
Buli bikavita olekeze.
At the other time it had not shown up.
Kani kuongera kusima mukama ruhanga.
Once again I'm thanking God.
Abahereza bahanu.
The ministers of this place.
Mwebale muno kuhereza yo.
Thank you for serving.
Tubaire kubi muno.
We have been badly off.
Omkiaro kia itukia Chibingo.
In our village in Chibingo.
Mbanyina yondo mruairo mko wange.
I had another mko. Was also ill.
Mkamletana akiroki asande.
I once brought him here in on Sunday.
Asimbira maguru.
When he's also swollen of the leg.
Bamsavira.
They prayed for him.
Nagenda ya kiroki akabiri kumcheki inga.
I went on Tuesday to check of him.
Mruairo wanga alata.
How my patient is.
Kasango mruairo asimuru.
I found when the patient is okay and healed.
Mukama ruhanga.
I give God back the glory and may God bless you.
Gwe wajoli mruwa de pressure. Mukama yaona.
Pressure kakira.
Pressure kakira na maguru kakira.
My feet are healed and pressure is gone.
Amen. Wow.
Amina.
Mukama akua mukisa.
God bless you.